And what's your goals for this year?
This year we might run a couple of stock races in Lemoore and Visalia Raceway. But we probably mostly do a try and win a couple races.
Right on. Hey, you know, what are your goals for racing? How old are you? And, you know, how far do you want to take this thing?
I'm 10 years old right now, and my ultimate goal is to win the Chili Bowl. And I don't know if I'm ever going to get a ride for the Chili Bowl, but just I hope someone will hook me up with the Chili Bowl drive when I'm about 16, 17 maybe, and try and win.
Right. We're adding a sprint car in to the mix. We're hoping to get 15 races, still looking for sponsorship, and there's plenty of room for your name. So if you're at home and you want to get your name on a fast race car, call us up. But last year we were really good. We ran a Pace chassis with Gordsboro Racing Engines and Metric Cycles Racing Engines out of Tulsa, Oklahoma. And everything we wanted to do went right. We only finished out in the top five once, and that was because of a motor problem. And all in all, it was just a great season. This year, adding the sprint car, we're hoping to get 40 races total, 15 in the sprint car, open another 25 in the micros or so. And we really need your help, Homer. We're probably going to shoot for 10 to 12 wins in the multi, and we're hoping for 3 in the sprint car, but we can't do it without your help.